I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive.
What's going on, you guys? It's Jeff One House back at it with another video, guys. So today's video, I got another package in the mail. Now, what this is you guys know I've been ordering these Jason Voorhees, these from Colossum Studios, these face masks. It's the Jason Voorhees. Well, today I got another pack for them, but this time this is a custom one that they made for me. So I'm going to open this up real quick and see what we got. And this is what I got, guys, right here is the Aladdin Sane. If you don't know what that is, it's the album by the singer David Bowie. So that's what this custom mask that they made here for me. So I'm going to go ahead real quick and take it out of the wrapper. As just like previous, you know, with the other mask, as usual, like, you still get their business card, their little logo, and their website, colossumstudios.com. That's where you can, like, order the their Jason Voorhees face mask, the other masks that they got. As pre-standard, and here's the symbol. Got, like how it is on this side. Around the edges is all pink too, but the full mask is like white and stuff. And just like with the other mask, like I said, comes with these straps. Which of course I'm gonna have to make some adjustments on to fit it on me. Then as usual, with the air filter, it is Velcro, which means you can take it off and hand wash it. Because people will always be like, well, what about the holes that you're going to be, well, like, where are you going to protect yourself with the holes? I'm like, well, yeah, because with the air filter in it. And I cannot wait to try this on. Also, guys, here we're gonna do kind of a little good old comparison. Still the same style of, like, still like how, like, the texture of, like, the shape of the mask is. Still the same style. Same with the forget what they call it, the button-up pins and stuff. Where, like, back in, like, Halloween, like, the straps would be around these. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and try this on real quick, see what it looks like for you guys. But like I said, I'm gonna have to make some adjustments. I like it a lot. Like I said, with the straps, I'm gonna make some adjustments because it looks like it's about to fall off. But I just wanna make the adjustments that way it'll fit on me properly. That way, if I go out and about, let's say if I'm doing errands or something like that, like going to the mall or going shopping, I'll like wear this around. But I do love the mask. And like I said, this one's custom. It won't be on the website, but if you guys wanna get a mask like this, all you have to do is just like go, like just type in this website, go to the email part where you're like, just say like free request, like I don't know if I would say request, but like just say like that you want a custom mask, which is the Aladdin Sane. And then like they'll do their best they can to contact you, because like I said, like they're always busy, you know, making masks like these and stuff. And then they'll send you like an invoice where you actually have to like actually pay for this. Which, and now, like, after shipping, it was, like, $63. Not bad. I know, yes, it's expensive, but you know what? Hey, it's worth it. But I do love this mask, so I'm going to add this to my collection. Once when I get, like, all Colossum Studios, their face mask, I'm going to show you guys a big collection, all my collection on it. for like all the masks that I got. And I know they're working on design, like new designs already, which of course I gave them some cool designs, like some ideas and stuff. But I'm looking forward to actually to see if they actually do those. But yeah, that's gonna be pretty it, guys. But anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, want to see more of it. Don't forget to add me in my Xbox gamer tag, which is at Jeff1, but my PlayStation gamer tag, my Steam gamer tag, and my Twitch channel is SuperbalPossum23. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias. Twitter is at Jeff1, but both Instagram and Snapchat is Alex_level10. And my TikTok is at J_E_F_F_1, which pronounced as Jeff1. And most of all, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to your group called Jeff1 YouTube. You have a great day, guys.